can be to play, because otherwise I think he probably would have pulled out and prepared for Indonesia Open. So hopefully just a precaution, he could just have easily have won in the Asia Championships. But given the playing conditions and Ginting's slower shuttles, so how is he going to cope with this? That's going to be interesting to see.
This first, rather than the base, the cork of the shuttle, that's when you don't get any control. Oh, that's a wonderful drop shot. Much wrong with the body smash from Li Shi. The defense from Ginting was sublime. Look at that. It's gone past him.
That's ridiculous. Ridiculous defense. Wow.
Yeah, and that's often a question mark in our minds, isn't it?
What?
Well, it was called good. I think it may have clipped the line. Certainly did. Well, it's so near the end of the game, it's now game point opportunities. Yeah. Second time of asking. Emphatic. 21-13, opening game to last year's champion, Anthony Sinisuka Ginting. Oh, yes, that's nice. Good rally. Oh, it's gone long.
Yeah.
Go, third and deciding game. Reaching a third consecutive Singapore Open final.
Yeah, great play. Being a little early on the net could give him some opportunities of playing flatter than that net shot. Great play by Ginting.
Oi, deceptions.
And
that's huge. That's absolutely amazing. Right now, this is a battle where Ginting tries to get Li Shifeng, doesn't want to get away, but Ginting has so many deceptions. Ginting will just play the net with one of his deceptions. Wow. He can still hit it. He can hit the body, he can hit straight. He mostly hits straight, so perhaps he should go a little bit extra for those. Li Shifeng.
Like Tied shot. Semi-final once more. Missed it. It's back on to opportunities. And he's done it. 21-12 in the deciding game. Just 2 minutes over the hour mark. And what a wonderful quarter-final we've witnessed here today.